And here's the outside of the ship. Originally this was outside, and in 1959 they put it out of commission. And then in 74 the museum was built around it, and then it was all enclosed. And the ship is from 1928. There's a polar bear. Muskox, indigenous carvings. It's not a huge ship, but with sail, and they also had a diesel engine. He has a model of a Norwegian ship. Here's the salvage too. Yeah. All right, that's it for now.